1,432,546. Oh, hey. Didn't see you there. Welcome to Lifting with Weightmaster Casey. Today, I'm going to focus on the chest. Show you how to get a real good pump going. Get some veins going on in your chest. Make it look real sexy. First, we're going to start off with a very simple stretch. That works the whole body. Just gets the blood flowing. Everything flowing all good, nice, and sexy-like. All right? What we're going to do, it's called the inverted falcon. We're going to take our right leg. We're just going to throw it right over my shoulder. It's called the inverted falcon. It should get the blood flowing. Let's go ahead and do that. I'm going to show you how to do it real quick. Just grab your leg, and give it to me. Dick! Seem to be having some trouble. I'm not going to lie. I'm a little embarrassed. Usually get that right over there and just hang out with my leg over my shoulder. But I ran 55 miles yesterday for a pre-workout warm-up. My glutes are a little tight. So, let's just skip the initial stretching and go right into the workout. Come on over. I'll show you how it's done. Now today, like I mentioned before, we're going to focus on the chest. What we're going to do is we're going to start off with a little warm-up with an exercise I like to call chest punch, very simply named. We're simply going to take the weights here, and we're just going to punch right out, and like so, this formation, just to get the blood flow in the chest. Get a couple of veins popping, nothing serious. We're just going to go ahead, slow and controlled movement, just punch like this, just like a boxer. Let's go ahead and give that a try. Alright. It's key to remember here, slow and controlled movement. Now, I don't have much weight just to start. It's just about 20 pounds. Nothing serious, just something we'll warm up. I could obviously do way more, All right, let's go, here we go. And one. All right, there we go. I just forgot about the 1,000 push-ups I just did before I turned this tape on. This is an instructional video, so I shouldn't probably do this. Alright, we're going to go ahead and go back down. Slow and controlled movement. Let's remember slow and controlled movement. Here we go. Back down. Easy. About 1.5 seconds is good. And here we go. And slow and controlled.